I'm gonna check if this works real quick. So, this go around, why did I turn off the thing? Stop locking on. Give me armor. Got the helmet. Let's go. So to get this this area's map, we gotta go this way, but or we can go through the chest and patches area, which we're gonna do. So because there's a thing that I might use, I might go a another katana build. Well, I might go a light or a turtle. Had to though. The only way. I might start streaming Dark Souls 1 too. Here soon. Once I get the basic concept on. Actually, no, I'll stream it starting tomorrow. Sometime tomorrow. So we're gonna fight a boss here. Well, not a boss, like an invader character here. And this will take off the Yuri questline, which I kinda want for another optional weapon, which is a dexterity weapon. I just don't know, honestly. A lot of weapons that I might want. Because, it gives you a talisman that's really good for defeating Moog. And we are gonna defeat Melina and everyone like that. Too. Wait, why did I choose that? Why did I didn't take any damage? So weird.
For you and your sis blood.
Wait, no. Darn it. I accidentally canceled it. There's no way to reactivate it either. Darn it. Guess that's not on the list of things we can do. I guess. Give me a second.
Is that bed?
Huh? It's not bedtime. Turn the light off. I can't. Damien, look. Look at my screen.
Does this guy care?
This is the person in all the old videos. I do too, kind of. I have a deeper voice than I used to. You remember the freaking old videos? They're way worse.
Ah, what are you?
And I had it. I took you for an innocent
water under the bridge.
Huh? Bro, that's the race of your character. You're retarded. Anyways, it's not bedtime. We can still do stuff. Fine, you can go to bed, and I'll just play this. Huh? Huh? Exactly. Nope. If you turn the fan on, I'm not playing. I'm not letting you play. Forgive and forget. Shut up. I have things to do and thing where it wants to be. I just need to get a grace because I technically got trapped. Fine. Okay, so I need to go get a grace, and then we can go fight Godric. See how that goes. Probably not very good. Alright, so from here, I gotta sit down actually. From here, we're gonna go get to Godric, because if I want to. I know the fastest way to get there. You can always respec, so we're gonna go get the stat requirement. Actually, we're gonna do some more endurance so we can wear some good armor. You know? There's a questline that has to do with this guy up here, but no one's been able to figure out how to finish it yet since it came out, so. This guy, I know who it involves, like, it, not, I mean, not all of it.
Come over here.
Know the two people that guaranteed involves. Okay, I promise I'll stop doing that. These guys out of my way. These guys out. Oh, it didn't even frickin' do it. That's why I hate this game. Not gonna guys have fun in there. No way, bro. Did all that just to get to X? Really is not doing that all. I genuinely hate this game. Oh my god. I'm going for the birds. I think I'm going to go this way because of the place here I totally knew about. Totally. Shortcut time. We're not going to get the person. You have to do some special stuff to get the person. Okay, Damien, this is my first try. My last try too.
Mighty dragon.
I gotta watch the scene for the thing though.
True born heir.
I don't know. I have a level 1 bloodhound thing.
Deliver me unto greater heights.
Yeah, but I have a low health. Everything. Bro, it took you like 3 tries, so don't even try. I mean, yeah, exactly. That's like the normal amount of tries.
Playing as a lord.
But I'm better, so I'm gonna.
I command thee.
Kneel.
I am the lord of all that
That's all he says. Alright, let's do this. Jellyfish, go. We're about to wreck you. Bro. Be behind me. That was a waste of mana. Nice one, me. Why me? Bro, I can't even see my health bar, so I don't want to hear it. You want to try it once?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Oh, okay. He's going to try it once, and I'm going to continue playing until I beat the first boss. I mean, the first main story boss. And then I'm going to do something called bed. Yeah, you get the headset too, so you can see.
Bam on Twitch. Where do I go again? Just straight? Nope, wrong way. How's your weapon work? Is that what I'm meant to do? Was that the attack I'm meant to do? Okay.
Until we beat it. How did you adjust it? Huh? This is gonna be my okay. No, you're getting annoying, buddy. Regret ever mentioning your name. What? This game is bull. Anyways, let's continue. We're gonna beat this boss, and then we're going to do a few more things before we get off. Summon this person, and then we're gonna boom bam bam, boom bomb bomb, boom pom pom pom. No, if you push help and then go here, you can pause the game, and that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Whoa. Got him in the second phase. Long watching this one. This game is rating 16 and up. Just so you know.
Truest of dragons.
I might go for a faith build. Whatever kind of faith build I go for. I don't know what I'll go for, though. I really don't know. I don't know how to make a build. Let's talk to this guy.
Oh,
get some faith.
I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Round Table Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength granted us by the Two Fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day,
I think I did something wrong.
If a tarnished of the Round Table Hold should become Elden Lord, ensuring order regains its proper form, writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of grace. You do? Wonderful news. Most tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the Two Fingers?
Yes, I would like to. So, can get the cure poison cure. Magic fluctuation increases magic damage negation. We got fire negation thing. Flame fortification. Magic fortification. We got rejection. Produces a shockwave that pushes the foot enemy. I mean, we're not going to talk about it. But anyways,
May the Golden Orb.
Might as well buy some stuff. Let's buy. Buy these three.
May the Golden Order shine.
Urge and heal and catch flame momentarily sparks a flame from hand. Doesn't one costs less? We'll do this one actually. Let's go get a finger seal. This is what we need. I need to sell something. Or not. Dagger, longsword, rapier, scuppictum, battle axe. I think we're gonna buy this armor though. We need a cap.
Pleased to meet you.
What up, Roger?
But now I'm in this. I had a little mishap, as you might get.
Ah. Sorry, I keep on doing that.
I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn them? Time can move rather slowly, stuck here. You know, a little conversation goes a long way.
Carrying greatsword, we might learn. That or Glimstone Pebble. These are... You know what, we might do an Intelligence Faith build. And then we'll go with Intelligence Faith and Dexterity. And then we'll use his rapier.
As you might have guessed, no.
Alright, so... Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do an Intelligence Faith build, we'll use his rapier for now. Does decent damage. It's not a faith weapon, but it's a dex weapon. And it starts out with plus 8, so that's pretty good. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do. So from here, we're gonna do some special stuff. I think we're gonna farm these dudes for a little bit. I know that's boring, but I don't really care. I'm gonna get over it. Because I need to kill these things for my armor, and then we'll have my first armor set. Even though we're going to use the Carrion Knight armor set from one of the main places. So the cool thing about this is that... cool thing about this is that it has a huge stagger potential because of the Glint Blade Phalanx. Watch this. Oh, no, I missed. Bro, stop dodging. Bro, I didn't even get it. All that for nothing? Seriously? Alright, anyways, we'll go back to their little town. Start picking them off, you know? Some good stuff right there. That is some good stuff, man. Some good stuff. Look at that. Freaking easy. Sir, stop running. Don't run from the Lord. Don't run from the Lord. Bro, what are you running from? Bro! You're fucking it. Come here. I think that's just so funny that I can take out something so big with minimal effort. I do need to rearrange my flask though, so because that ain't cutting it. We're not gonna talk about it. I'm honestly sorry for not streaming on YouTube anymore. Because, yeah, I'm just sorry. No, actually, I do not want to go with this build. I'll go with it early game, but not permanent, because I just realized something. Is that, I need to kill Radahn, right? And there's no freaking way. I'm not killing Radahn like that. There's just no way. If I do happen to still be using this build when I go to play it, I'll try. But early game, since it's a level 10 weapon, we're gonna stick with that for a little bit, you know? Just easy pickings. Look at that. Simple. There's like no effort to it at all. So, now that we got our little starter build, I think we need to go and fight the I think we're gonna fight the magma worm thing. I think that's how you pronounce it. Magma worm. Probably how it's pronounced. I'm just stupid. Oh, some sort of key in there. For sure. Yep. But anyways, the reason why we're gonna kill that is because it gives you the moon veil, and I might use that. I'm switching my build. As soon as I get to the end boss, I'm switching my build. It's gonna be a strength build, and I'm gonna use Radahn's. Thank you. Hey, let's go. We still at medium. It's pretty sick.
I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks, 1,000 thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big. And I'll pop clean out, I'm sure.
Don't dally. There's no need to fret. I'm very well. Give it your all, I say.
Oh my god. Whatever you say, good buddy.
Once again, pleasure is mine. I am the warrior Jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist Alexander. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of war. And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wilds. And upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast a flutter?
That's where Radahn is, if anyone doesn't know. Let me kill this pumpkinhead. Oh, speaking of pumpkinhead, we need to go kill that other pumpkinhead, remember? When we forgot to beat. Because he gives you incantations and I need them, you know? Nothing but just let me sit, just sit there and let me wail on him, bro. He was just so insane. easy, bro. We got our first new ashes. Get the turtle thing. Pretty sure it's the one where you get the turtle thing. Yep, it's definitely the one where you get the turtle thing. Green turtle tiles. Or kill them turtles quick. Let me demonstrate what the turtle talisman does, because I feel like it. What the turtle talisman does is raises stamina recovery speed, which is really good for my build. Every time you do this, what? But I equipped it. Oh. Weird. It's supposed to send a lightning bolt and kill you when you hit turtles. I mean, whatever. I'm not complaining. Kill turtles still. What we're gonna do is we're gonna head up to Caelid, kill the magma worm, get the moon veil. And we might use that from time to time, instead of this. From time to time. I have to kill this thing over here. It's pretty gay, but who cares? We're gonna get this anyways, though. Freaking health? Jeez. Oh my god. Thought I was gonna die. Bro, wait, there's not a sacred tier here? Well, that's kinda gay. Anyways. Let's continue on our way. Never mind, we're not gonna get my revenge on them. I thought since it's a fast weapon, I could get my revenge real quick and easy. Ah, bro. That would be too easy. I'm gonna check out the place. Epic item. Oh, these are really good when I go to fight, people who have these. these things weak to fire damage? Yes, they are. Ah, loser. Goodbye. I bet Estelle would be pretty easy with this build because stunning is really easy to stun Estelle. Oh wait, this might be good against Melania too. You know, I might stick with this build actually and see how it works, you know. Actually, I think we're gonna go with just a faith and dexterity build though. Look, when we're done with the stream, I'll decide if I'm going Faith Intelligence or Faith Dexterity. So I think I'm gonna go Faith Dexterity though, because, the way my build is. Dex. Go rest at the graves. Epic. Oh, am I not dead? Ah, get bad. We're not gonna pump anything to Faith just yet because I'm not entirely sure if I'm fully gonna do that, you know? So, let's go fight this magma worm. Worm. I'm stupid. I'm genuine. It's a pretty easy DOS fight, honestly. I know he could do that. we're gonna try actually attacking him this time. You know, probably a preferred stat amongst the majority. Let's go, bro. You can tell I was in concentration mode. Yeah. I think we're gonna leave it at that for now. We got the Moon Veil as an optional weapon.
I wanted to see how many faith builds I can get. You know,
was I just now at the part where I died last time? Or no, this is the part where I killed him. Alright. Yeah. I'll see you guys in the next one here. Let me, level up a little bit real quick. Nice one, me. need my runes. Exactly, get out of here. Get out of here with that chrome dome, metronome, skin tone, chrome dome, Peppy the Frog, you know? Yeah, let's spend these runes. And then we're gonna put some into mines. Because we need that mine. Yeah, but that will be the end for now. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I'll see you on the next one. Hope you enjoyed, and I'm sorry for not posting in a while, and I should be posting a lot more on YouTube.